live at 6.
A UNM student says she was sexually assaulted in a BMW, but UNM police did not search the car for almost a month. KOAT Action 7 news reporter Mike Springer finds out why it took so long.
For investigators, a black BMW could hold key clues to what happened on April 13th. It's on that date, University of New Mexico police say three men, Ryan Ruff, Caruso Gangbe, and Saquon Edwards, sexually assaulted a University of New Mexico student. But police never looked at the car where they say the sexual assault happened, at least not until May 5th, almost a month later. Even though the attorney for one of the men accused of the crime offered the car up to police to look at as early as April 30th.
It's available at all times at my office, and we would be more than happy to make it available to UNMPD, which we did.
The search warrant states investigators went to look at the car the day after the offer was made, but investigators claim the offer was limited to just looking at the car at the attorney's office. They say that doesn't allow them to properly collect evidence. Bernalillo County District Attorney Carrie Brandenburg's office is in charge of prosecuting the case.
Rape cases are very unique in that a lot of times it's a process to get all the evidence, to get all the statements.
But she and UNM police could not comment directly on the case. Brandenburg says police need what's known as probable cause or legal justification to conduct a search, and she admits that isn't always a quick process.
It may take a period of time to meet that level and that legal standard to say, okay, we have what we need, let's go get a search warrant now.
Attorney George Bluth, who represents Ryan Ruff, believes any evidence found will only clear his client.
We only ask that people not rush a judgment based simply on allegations, no matter how salacious they may be.
Reporting in Albuquerque, Mike Springer, KOAT Action 7 News.
Three men accused say they are innocent. As the UNM men's basketball team continues to line up recruits, three former Lobos players are preparing for the NBA draft. And later this week, they'll have their biggest audition to date. KOAT Action 7 News Sports Director Orlando Sanchez has more.